is doing a characterization of one of his sugar motors, so if all goes right, we'll see a lot of smoke and flame and very little altitude gain, and should come down very close to the bed. Alright, so out on 3-2, everything looks good, we're armed, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. That was good. Range is open.